runner's stretch. So from here, placing both hands onto the floor underneath your shoulders, extending into a high plank just to assist with the movement, bringing one leg forward into a nice deep lunge. So dropping that hip, keeping it nice and close to the floor, opening up into a T-spine towards the leg that is in front. And placing the hand back down. Changing sides, you can drop the knees. Position and open up into a T. Dropping that hip nice and low. And